my darling, I can't get enough of your love, babe. Girl, I don't know why I can't get enough of your love, babe.
Cheers, Mission Prep. I'm Caden.
And I'm Devin. And these are your Blue Day announcements.
Let's kick it over to Braden with the prayer.
Today we celebrate Founders Day, the day our school was founded in 1876. Originally, the school was a boarding and day school for girls called the Immaculate Heart of Mary. It started with 70 to 80 girls and was run by the nuns. The school closed down for a time as the property burned and reopened in 1926 as Mission School, with K through 8 on the first floor and high school upstairs. Later, it was given the title Mission High School. Now please join me in prayer. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Father, today we remember those who founded our school. And for all the benefactors who, through their generosity and hard work, have supported this place for your great glory and for the common good. We pray that in our studies, in our attitudes and behavior, in our service of others, in our sports and pastimes, we may be worthy of every good thing they have given us. We pray also that each of us will leave this school a better place, where future generations may grow in faith and in learning. We make our prayer through Jesus Christ our Lord. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you for that prayer, Braden. God bless.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today in the cafe, we have breakfast burritos and banana bread during break. Then for lunch, there will be chicken fingers with curly fries and pasta as well as with the regular items.
Seniors, a link has been sent to your Mission Prep email. It contains the info to vote for senior homecoming court. Please vote today as the poll will close after lunch.
ID cards. Hey, everybody, come to the Mosaic Lobby at lunch to receive your ID card.
International students, if you haven't stopped by the enrollment office yet, please do to see Mrs. Foster. She needs to confirm and update your information for your F1s.
Solar eclipse info. All students, faculty, and staff will meet in the gym at the end of break on Monday. Freshmen, the handbook says you have a guidance workshop. You do not. Please get your permission slips to Lori today or on Monday by 8 a.m. at the latest. See Miss Randall if you have any questions.
Let's swing it over to Ding Man with some important dance info.
Hey guys, I'm Sage. EDM Dance this Saturday, August 19th, is the back-to-school EDM Blacklight Dance in the Garage. Come wearing your white gear that looks cool in black lights, or clothes you want to paint neon and glow-in-the-dark stuff on, as paint will be provided at the dance. This is a casual dance, so jeans or shorts and t-shirts are okay. But remember, modest is hottest. Dance in the garage, so please wear shoes that are comfortable to dance in. You will not be allowed to take off your shoes at the dance, as the garage floor is not kind to bare feet. The doors open at 8 p.m. and close at 8:30 p.m. Junior and seniors can leave at 9:30 p.m., sophomores can leave at 10 p.m., and freshmen will help the senior class officers clean up until 10:10. Guest passes may be obtained at the front office by Lori and are due by Friday by 3:30 p.m. All Mission students get in for free with a student ID. It will cost $5 without the ID. Roll the dice. Mission Prep's random breathalyzer program will be in effect. We hope to see you all there. Now back to the anchors.
Service opportunity. Do you need service hours? This Saturday at 11 a.m., we will be cleaning the PAX backstage and removing the current set. Sign up by emailing or by calling Mrs. Blomfield.
Bye, y'all.
Have a solid day.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, dark say goodnight, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people.
going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.